Today we are marching because we are fed up with having a criminal in the government palace, a thief and his whole family who are in a criminal gang. I say this without fear because I am a Peruvian and I'm going to march even if I have to give my life.